You don't need a field goal now. Merriweather just bouncing up the middle. Kansas City, will they use it?
Unexpected, right? Unexpected play call.
Nice run. Inside the 15. Once again, Merriweather. The only reason I brought that up, so you get the field goal, you end out there now. The only reason I brought it up is you don't want to fumble the ball. So your quarterback could take a knee, same. And coming out, it's going to be the backup, Blake Groupie, the rookie out of Notre Dame.
So out the play clock, tied up with the game clock. This game can be over with this kick.
A 31-yard attempt. On its way.
You got it.
What a feeling for a rookie.
Well, you can't simulate that in practice. The pressure of finishing with a kick to win the game. The groupie goes out there and does what he's supposed to do, puts it between the uprights.
Not exactly a walk-off, but
that's the equivalent. And Saints come away with preseason week one win, which is exactly what Coach Allen wanted. In addition to injury-free, we didn't have any major injuries, nor did Kansas City. That's a win in and of itself. Now you have game tape against a different team that you can evaluate, learn from, and see what progress can be made, not only for young guys, but as a team as a whole. As you get ready for L.A. this week, and they fly out early for a couple practices against the Chargers.
Yeah, but the key is both teams, no injury.
Healthy.
That's, you feel so fortunate when you don't see somebody get nicked up in a preseason game. So win on the final snap of the game. And the only points of the second half. Well, check that. They got the touchdown with a couple of minutes to go then. But the second half.
Let's go, NASCAR racing, ladies!
Chance displaying their overall depth.
Right, Hayter leading that drive to get the touchdown. Obviously, the two-point conversion wasn't executed well. They got a snap mid-adjustment, but then the defense creates an opportunity.